Hi, I'm Jim Zwack from the Davy Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory, and today we're talking trees. Evergreens are impressive and valuable assets to our landscape, but under stress, like drought or storm damage, these trees can become a target for pests. The Ips beetle is a small but deadly boring insect that targets pine and spruce trees and can cause major destruction if not caught early enough. Today, I'm joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist, Michael Sundberg. So Michael, how can we help protect our trees?
Thanks, Jim. This tiny pest can cause a lot of damage in a short period of time, so it's important to know the warning signs. Ips beetles are sneaky, tunneling beneath the bark and damaging your trees from the inside out. With enough time, this damage can cause your tree to wither away from lack of water and nutrients. Ips beetles target unhealthy pine and spruce trees, trees that have been recently transplanted or were weakened by elements like drought, lightning, or construction damage are at risk. By keeping our trees healthy, think regular watering, proper pruning, and timely fertilization, we can give them the best chances against Ips beetles. Infested trees may show symptoms like yellowing needles, thinning canopy, boring dust, and pitch masses. However, some trees may not show symptoms until it's too late. Prevention is the most effective treatment against Ips beetles. If the trees in your area have been recently infested or there is a known outbreak, a certified arborist can apply insecticide to keep your tree healthy. If Ips beetles have started colonizing your tree, time is of the essence. Treatment may still be a viable option if caught early enough. For severe infestations, remove weakened or infested trees to minimize nearby bark beetle populations. A healthy tree is the best defense against Ips beetles, so we highly recommend proactive care and treatment as the best course of action.
Thanks, Michael. To learn more about managing this pest and defending your trees against future infestations, contact your local professional arborist. As always, thanks for talking trees.